How'd you open the bio test?
Oh, real bad.
Huh. My grade is going to drop.
This victim of bullying, in an attempt to cope, became the bully himself. Bullying is like a disease. It can either spread or devastate a person. In this instance, this victim decided that the only way to make himself feel better was to bully another person.
Hey, what's up, man? What's up? What's
stop recording to the office.
Hey, man, come on. I'm not gonna do anything.
But after he went to his school's guidance counselors and talked through his problems, he ended up turning around.
Hey there, gay boys.
And now he stands up against bullying.